coming at that time. I finally got the Watergate program to kick up. Kilowatt came over here, man, and he kicked the computer right up square in the butthole, and he got it working. What you think about that 955? That Kilowatt, you know, he's got that backwoods type of technology. A hammer fixes everything. Hey, 955, stick man in Maryland, I got this Watergate rolling. Break up, break up.
The Mormon.
Audio in his 140% positive feet modulation, getting on down right there. Break up, break up.
Number 18.
Yeah, we got you up in there now, big brother. But I tell you, it's rough and tough. I got everybody coming out of Texas on you, man. So I'm catching you. I'm catching 1104. I'm catching 180. I'm catching all of you, man. Ain't no doubt. But I rolled a little bit of a gate here, man. And you know, we'll post this up so you can check this out. And I think you're really gonna like what you're hearing, man. Ain't no two doubts. Hey, 955. They call me Stickman in Maryland, and I'm stepping.
Yeah, I know that about here. Everybody wants to try to get in there.
Hey, Stickman, we heard a little bit of you there. We heard a little bit there. We're trying to get away. Just doing a little chattering. Hey, Stickman, if you still down there, it'll be any copy. Limo 4 around Central Texas. Now, we're back out of the way.
955 Texas.
Hey, Redneck Radio out North Carolina. What's the shop Texas?
Hey, I caught you up in there 1104, man. You're stealing the show back here to me, man. Ain't no two doubts about it, big brother. I tell you, I was up here trying to roll the gate for 955 so you could hear that awesome hi-fi audio that he's got coming out that system. And you're definitely sounding choice back here also there, 1104, that's for sure, man. Y'all have a super fine evening. I got to get back to the old workbench, man. No two doubts about it. They call me Stickman, South Shores of Maryland. Working this East Coast Sound, No Name Audio Station, and I'm back quiet.
Definitely, Stickman, we'll catch you again. We'll catch you again on this old channel. We'll bump it up here every now and then, just see what's going on. Okay, Stickman, little Maryland, you have a good one. And we'll see you, and we're back. We're gone.
1104. Well, I got a Watergate roller, man, so I'll be posting it up on my YouTube page if you ever get on the old interconnect, man, and, you know, if you want to, just go to DropMall99, and I'm going to try to post this thing up this evening. Hey, 1104, Stickman in Maryland with this gate rolling, and I'm back quiet.
Yeah, Stickman, you say DropMall99? What'd you say?
My way, I know he's got that beam thing.
I said drop, D-R-O-P. Mall, like the hammer, M-A-U-L, 99. DropMall99 is my YouTube username. Just look that up, and you'll find me, man. I post a lot of different gates up there. I post a lot of my work up there, so I shouldn't be hard to find there, Tempo.
Stand on the DropMall99. I got it that time. I heard you loud, but I just didn't get in my ear right. Okay, Stickman. Limo 4 around Central Texas. Oh, we're back out on your final.
Well, 1040 or 1104, sometimes we just got to turn the volume up just a little bit more on our hearing aids. That's what happens when you start getting older. At least that's what I tell the wife. I turn the hearing aid down when the wife's in the room, and I turn it up when I hear other things going on. Ain't no two doubts about it. Hey, 1104, Stickman in Maryland, and I'm stepping.
Bye, Stick.
I'm down on you. That's what it is. See, that's where the doggone problem is. I'm on this doggone 5/8 wave ground plane just trying to get on down there. Break up, break up.
Hey, Bearfoot Radio, 187, wave it right back at.
Hey, 955, you're still making it up in there, man, but it's like I said, that 1104 just took my ears away, man. And like you said, I heard you say that he's got them big old beams over there, and he probably pointed them right at Stickman's shack, that's for sure. He done pinpointed me. I think he's sneaking a peek up through the window to see what old Stickman's doing. That's what it is, 955. He's up there being a peeping Tom right now. What do you think about that? Hey, 955, Stickman in Maryland, and I'm back quiet.
That's exactly what's...
Hey, Stickman, I'm not going to kill you. I'm not going to kill 955. I'm going to sit back.
Coming over here to, from the candy store, man. I still got something to get from the candy store. Hey, Stickman in Maryland, 955, going to the goodie. can get the rest of my order in. And I'm getting on down to break up.
How about that little squirt?
I think I'm just like you, man. I can't stay out the candy store, man. That's what it is. I just cannot keep myself away from the candy store. The problem is, 955, is if I had Kilowatt's money, I'd have everything going on over here. But see, I'm part Jew, man. I can't afford nothing. Plus, I'm married with children, so, you know, they're eating it all up. Hey, 955, Stickman in Maryland with my knees in the breeze. Break up, break up.
Hey, Stickman, I've seen that show, too. Married with children. I've seen that show. Hey, Stickman, we're back.
Beat up the shack, man. He ain't no doubt about it. I know what I can do.
Remember Al whenever he opens his wallet and it's always empty and the wife always takes it from him? Well, that's me. Okay, that's me, except for when I open my wallet, instead of it being empty, the moths come out of it. And if you blow, some dust might come out of it too. A1104, Stickman in Maryland, and I'm stepping.
I did want to say, man, sound like me. Hey, Stickman, we're back.
And that's a 410 Roger. All right, guys, I'm going to turn this video gate off, man, or this water gate. It's not a video gate. It's a water gate. So I'm going to turn this thing off, man, and I got a couple things I got to finish up in here. No two doubts about it. Old Stickman in Maryland working the low side of my hi-fi economy station is getting on down.
Good copy, Rusty 10-man 187. Back on the side. Break
your ring a little bit later. That's if you get some time there, big brother. Hey, Stickman, 955, getting on down there, ready to break.
No doubt about it. I'll give you a landline here in a bit, man. I just got to look at one more thing, and I get that out of my hair, and then I'll give you a landline there. Tempo?
Stone Cold Radio out there.